Yeah, Red's Iowa Train Videos. Westbound UP here, coming up to Montour, Iowa. Still haven't gotten that magical crossover train. Had the one opportunity today, and yeah, I missed it. UP here, priority train. Had a lot of power on ahead of that. Got an eastbound light, so maybe we'll get that eastbound pop out here as it goes around the corner, but probably gonna go through another light cycle. Red's Iowa Train Videos. Hey, Red's Iowa Train Videos. Got an eastbound UP here coming up to Montour. I'm gonna give him a little bit of chase into town here with the drone. Looks like another stack train to me.
Yeah, it is.
Yep, so we're about 6,000 foot west of my camper here right now on Montour. As this eastbound approaches. And I'm doing about 29 mile an hour. If I go into sport mode, I can do 40 mile an hour. I might have to kick her up a little bit, keep up with them here. Yeah, about 390 foot up in the air.
Them cars are going over the crossing, they don't know what's about to come.
That's a long corner right there. It's just a kind of a slight corner for quite a ways, it looks like there. Had a lot of container trains today, so looks like I'm getting another one now. There he is going through the woods, so he's almost to town.
Round in the corner.
Yep. He'll be popping his head out here in just a second here.
There he is.
It sounds like he's working pretty good.
Thank you. Red's Iowa Train Videos.
Set up a ladder.
Yeah, Red's Iowa Train Videos. We got a westbound UP coming up to town now here in old Montour. Doing a little drone shot on the approach. Yeah, it looks like a stacked train. Up, here comes that eastbound. We gotta meet. Beautiful day for running the drone. 5, 7, 8 mile an hour wind. Pushing 2.5-3 mile train, it's pretty substantial. Yeah, that was a nice train meet to catch with the drone there. Still holding out for that crossover train. Man, time will tell. Westbound UP, Montour, Iowa.